Hey, Professor Klein and everyone in the class. So for my place that I'm going to be talking about, it's going to be Concord Music Hall. Rather than coming up on the night random idea to display for you guys, I feel like I should just show you, since I'm going to be there tonight with Ivan on Halloween night, aka right now. Stay tuned. So once you arrive to Concord Music Hall and you finally get past the security, the biggest pain in the butt about getting to this place is climbing these long flight of stairs. And that was pretty much my workout for the day, but after this flight of stairs, goosebumps instantly rushed my body. As you can see, there's a bar right there. And finally, the huge dance floor. It was rough trying to obtain footage due to me walking around with a phone in my hand pointing at people, which looked very suspicious. So this was the best I could get, but it was nice seeing people dress up for Halloween in these cool costumes. That being said, I don't think there's anything more beautiful than seeing hundreds of people sing along to their favorite song. In a world that is filled with corruption and hatred, thanks to the power of music, it has blessed a community filled with love and happiness. The amount of health benefits is the positivity that is needed in this world. Just like Robin Williams said before he passed away, you know what music is? God's little reminder that there's something else besides us in this universe. Harmonic connection between all living beings, everywhere, even the stars.